This is for the sale of my Technics 1200 MK3 Japan release cabinet. It's similar to a Mark II in that it does not have a hole for the quartz lock button. If you have any questions, please send them through.